Hello, my name is Peggy Miller. I'm one of the public information officers on the August Complex North Zone. Today we're at the Red Bluff Regional Airport at the Incident Helibase, where we're trying to share some information with you about how we use aircraft to fight fires. Behind me is a Type 1 sky crane. This aircraft can carry about 2,000 gallons of water or retardant. It fills with a snorkel that is located below the aircraft, and it can fill the tank in about 1 minute.
This is a K-Max operated by Swanson Group Aviation. It'll lift 6,000 pounds. We mainly do water drops, and we can drop retardant as well. We operate a 150-foot long line, which keeps us up off the fire. It's a twin-rotor, no-tail rotor aircraft, which allows us to put all of our power into lift, eliminating that torque factor that tail rotor gives you. We carry two buckets. One is a fast bucket, a 700-gallon bucket, and the other one's a Bambi Max, which is a 680-gallon bucket. Both of them have pumps in them, which means we can pump water out of either a retardant tank or a water source. We only need 18 inches of water to pump the bucket, and it'll fill a full bucket in just under a minute.
Our primary mission is to quickly insert wildland firefighters to catch the fires when they're small, so they don't become this big. Also, we can also be broken up into smaller mods and break down the seats in the aircraft and use it for a medevac and get somebody out of there pretty quick if need be.
And also I wanted to share that this aircraft can do, in addition to crew transport, they do bucket work, and they have a bucket that can carry about 240 gallons of water on a 100-foot line. This bucket, when dipped into a water source, takes about 3 to 4 seconds to fill up, so it doesn't take very long for them to dip, fill the bucket, and get back out on the line. The lift load for this aircraft is about 2,000 pounds.